Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Juicy James Gaming, and we are here with Nioh. Now this is going to be a completely new game to me. I didn't play any of the betas that came out. I saw very little gameplay of it, not a whole lot. Just to essentially know that I wanted to get it. Now what kind of made me want to get this was after I watched a good friend of mine, Dreamcast Guy. He did a review on this game, and as soon as the video was done, I immediately just went and bought the game. I said, fuck it, I might as well just get it. You know, I am a Souls veteran. I played all the Souls since Demon's Souls, and this is supposedly a Souls type game, so I'm pretty excited to play it. And since it's set in it's feudal Japan, I'm guessing. I don't know what the exact time error this is, but it looks interesting. I mean, so we're gonna go ahead and play it. So I hope you all enjoy this game, and let's go ahead and get started.
Some call it a miraculous stone. The Philosopher's Stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. With Spain. The country where the sun never sets. For control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Enrita for them. With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret. It seems death won't stop chasing me.
Well, okay then. April 1598, Tower of London. What am I supposed to do? Yes, mysterious lady. Strong attack, light attack. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay, so when I had the chance. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Did he not see me? Is that guard blind? What a horrible guard. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, so I can equip a weapon. Cool. I got a sword and boots. Nice.
Hey, what are you doing?
Get on, son. Master sword. Dungeon key. Yes. Alright. Go. Let me check out this bastard sword here. Oh wait, I already got a bastard sword. Well, okay then. Alright, cool. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, sweet. Medicine. Okay, how do I put items to the shortcut? Oh, right there. Okay, I see. Cool, cool. So I have two shortcuts, so I can R2 is to switch between them. What you got here? Okay, cool. I got a coat. I got a coat. I got a coat. It looks horrible. It looks so ugly. All right, come on. Let's go. Okay. Is there backstabbing in this game? Aha! Take that, bitch. All right. And then the else. Open sesame. Oh, is that guard right there? Oh, there's two guards right there. Okay. Okay, no, nothing there. You didn't hear nothing.
Huh? He's over there.
Oh shit. Oh, whoa, hello. Hello, oh shit. I'll take a medicine right there. He's dead. Well, he's got no stamina. Take him now. Oh, nice. Nice. Little execution move there. Okay, cool. I got trousers. I got something else. What did I get? I got stones. Okay, so essentially that's would pretty much be like pebbles in any Dark Souls game. Alright, let's go. So I already had to use the medicine, because that guy did a lot of damage to me. I did not expect that. Hold on. Whoa. What is this? What is this lady? I could pray at it. I shall pray. What did that do? Oh, I guess it healed me. Shit. Okay. I don't want to continue any further. I want to make sure I check everywhere.
There's only a limited amount of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Is that it? Are these guys not talking?
Hey, who are you?
Excuse me, sir. That's kind of rude. I was in the middle of an eavesdrop. Ha! What'd you get, sir? Shit. There's so much to explore. And look at these ugly trousers. They're ugly. Oh. What am I opening? Oh, this is where I was. Okay. Shortcuts! Ah, you bastard.
Ah!
Bam! Bam! Execute him! Yes! Okay, what'd you got? You got that. Alright, I already got boots, but I'll take them anyways, because I might be able to sell. Oh, wait. Hold up. Is this just the chest? It's just a chest. Ooh. Battle axe. Ooh. Okay. Oh, man. I'm a badass. I got a big ass axe. I feel like Gimli from Lord of the Rings. Yeah, see, that's outside. Let's check over here first. Get on, son. Oh, there's two more guards over there. I'm surprised they didn't attack me. Oh, shit. Hold on. Let me go over here. Because I think those boots were... Oh, shit. I think those boots were better. Yes, they are. I don't know, but apparently this does... It's better. No, you will not attack me, sir. Get owned. Oh, shit, you're not dead. Okay, now you're dead. I'll take that medicine. And I go attack this guy. Aha! This game's too easy so far. Too easy! Give me a challenge! Alright. It's raining outside. Excuse me, sir. I want your hat. Give me your hat. Oh, he didn't give me his hat. I wanted his hat. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Come on, buddy. Come on. There we go. You're dead. Noise. Is there anything around here? Oh, yes. Chest. Ooh, okay. Is this battle axe better than the one I have right now? It is. Cool. Alright. I think I'm going to use that battle axe for a little bit. There we go. Alright. Let's continue our journey. Like all the blood on my axe, it's insane. Excuse me, mister. Huh? Mister, I'm lost. Can you help me find my way home? Oh, you are a master backer upper. But now you're dead. I should probably stop picking up all these gloves. Now, is there a way to backstab in this game? Maybe if I just sneak up on him. Real creepy, be a super sneaky little sneaky snake. Okay, apparently there's not a backstab feature, which is pretty lame. How can you have a Souls-like game but not have a fucking backstab? Come on. Unless that's some. Oh, whoa. Hello. Finally, a challenge. Hit that rock. Come on, buddy. Oh, shit. He did a lot of damage to me. Probably a bad idea to pick a fight with. Oh, my God. He destroyed me. Holy crap. Yeah, they just... That was quick work. That's what I get for saying the game was too easy. Alright, so fuck those guys. We're just gonna keep moving forward here. Hello, buddy. Dead. Alright. that? That guy's creepy.
Able to escape from the top of that tower. How can I get out there?
Huh. So, that's big dude. That's big dude. What's up here? Let's check up here first. Oh yes, an altar or praying, whatever. I don't know what the hell to call it. Pray. Yeah. Okay. So these are like kind of like checkpoint, like bonfires. They're essentially when I die, I will respawn. Okay. I swear to God, there's like a trap in this game.
Monsters like that to fight wars. Guess they got no more use for us.
So I'm like hearing their last thoughts.
Striking when the opponent is down and helpless. That's what they're trying to do to all of us who fought for queen and country.
Wow, this is some dark shit here.
His body just split in two. Oh God! You wanted to kill me from the start.
Oh man, I don't know what happened to those guys, but it was not pretty. This is a very fucked up London. Yeah, there's only one big guy up here. I think we can take the big guy. I think we can take him. Shit, he just bamboozled the shit out of me. All right, come on. Come on, buddy. You're getting fucked here. Come on. You're going to get fucked. You try to fucking bamboozle me? I bamboozle you. Whoa. Oh, no. Someone else is here. Okay, there you go. He's dead. Oh, sweet, I got a helm. Okay. You need to die, sir. Yes, you are dead. Okay, so I got a helmet. I got a helmet now. I look fucking stupid. look how dumb I look. I look stupid. Alright, what's in this box? Nope. Don't want that. I might want to use that for some range attacks, but I kind of like this battle axe. I'm really digging this battle axe right here. Okay, there's a dead guy up here.
Damn! Made it all this way for nothing. Oh, I gotta do something. If I jump.
Oh. Well, there's no point in me jumping that now since there's nobody there. But there's the box here. No, don't need those items. All right, let's keep going. Well, hello, you.
I saw him.
Oh, these guys just spawned again? What the hell? Bam, bitch. Get owned. Those guys just respawned out of nowhere, and that was really stupid.
Over there.
Oh great, no, there's more. I need one of these. Oh shit, no! Oh god. Heal. I don't fucked up. I think I might need, I might need to use my sword. All right. Take it easy, James. Take it easy. Take it slow. Just do what you did with the other guy. Oh sh. Oh. Buddy, you need to relax, buddy. You need to relax. Nope, back up, back it up, back it up. Okay, let me just take another medicine just to be on the safe side. There we go, he's dead. Thank you, sir. Thank you for whatever the hell you're giving me. I really don't know what I'm collecting from these guys. Alright, so let's head up this this little tower here that we passed by earlier. This way, okay. Oh! Okay. Derrick the Executioner. Nice to meet you, buddy. Nice to meet you. Okay, you're not that. You're not that powerful. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. He only needs one more hit. Yeah, you're dead. That's easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Who the fuck is that?
It's you. The man with the guardian spirit.
He's like, what of it, bitch?
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
I think I'm about to eat my words.
Execution.
Yeah, I think I'm about to eat my words. That's why this is what I get for being cocky. This is legit what I get for being cocky. Oh shit. I got staggered. What's that stagger, man? What the hell? That was some BS right there. And you know, I get cocky, and then that's what happened. I just get my ass handed to me. Okay, so I had to fight him again. Alright, so I gotta be a little more careful with this crazy demon guy. Whoa, hello. Calm down, buddy, calm down. No! Oh no. Oh no, that's not good. No. What? Oh my god. Oh no, come on. Alright. That fucking stagger! Come on! Oh my god, this is some bullshit! Come on. You're starting to become a pain in my ass. No. Whoa. Stop staggering me, you piece of shit. Whoa, what's going on here? What is going on here? What am I doing? Wait, what just happened?
Oh, well, done. Quite a feat.
Okay. What the hell? What the? What? What just happened?
So, this spirit shall guide me to the kingdom of gold.
Thorin! To me! Reinforcements!
Oh, shit. You better jump, boy! Oh! Well, he had no choice. He got shot. Holy crap. Don't lose the feather! I kind of regret putting the helmet on him because you can't really see his facial expressions, which kind of sucks, but oh well.
The journey was not an enjoyable one. During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost. The Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blight of Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifda remained. An ironic twist. For what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love. It was monsters and death.
Alright guys, well I think that's going to be it for me tonight. That was the beginning of Nioh. I ate my words quite a few times towards the end there. At the very first boss. Some bullshit happened, but I got through it. And it was pretty crazy. So we're finally in, I'm guessing in the East. It didn't say specifically Japan. Well, I think it did actually. I don't even remember. I'm stupid. Don't pay attention to me right now. Anyways, yes, this game is pretty awesome so far. It's obviously a lot different than Dark Souls. But I'm pretty excited to play it. So if you all want me to continue this series, let me know down in the comments below. Go ahead and leave a like. But that's going to be all for me tonight, guys. And as always, stay juicy, motherfuckers. Peace out.